Nursing is a career that's not going anywhere and it's in high demand, but finding qualified nurses is becoming more of a challenge. Shepherd of the Valley says it's directly affected by the nursing shortage we first reported on last week. It says a lot of companies are looking to hire from the same pool of nurses, and nursing schools usually keep classes small because of extensive training. So only around 100 nurses graduate from YSU each year.